It's been a long year. Winter has snowed, summer has shown, but I.
最近的通勤宝宝越带越简便，从长夹变成了这个短夹，化妆包、手机，这两个是最近发现的宝物，无线充电器，这个是磁吸的无线充电插头。充电器跟手掌差不多大，我的手掌还算偏小的，非常的便于携带，放在口袋也不会很重。重点是白色的，非常可爱。单纯的有这一个就可以充电。然后我习惯会在家里充这一个行动电源，这样外出或是在地铁上面突然手机没电的时候就可以充。这条线连接就可以实现两个地方充电。
become too strong, yeah. I'm always worried to stay too long, but what's on your mind tonight? I love it when we can laugh together. That kind of thing, it just makes me feel better. I'm gonna give this just one try. But what if I told you you took my breath away? And what if I told you I wish that I could stay?
是白菜、蟹肉棒、豆腐，这是小双菜，还有起司，还有鸡肉。
ご参加いただきます。よろしくお願いします。
have some children. Oh, what a love could do. Maybe we live in Vegas or a house with picket fencing. Oh, what a love could do. If I got you, babe, you got me.
很多人对我平常戴的饰品很感兴趣，今天就来开箱我今年的饰品盒吧。这个饰品盒是在 Nature Kitchen 买的，那时候记得大概只买1000日币左右吧，大概是现在的200出头块。总共有两层，上面是格子状的，我就把它拿来放一些耳环啊，还有戒指，还有这个是发饰。下面还有一层，我是把它拿来放项链，还有两个手表。比较常佩戴的大概就是这个星星的项链，还有爱心的项链，这五种都是 Ana Luisa 家的。大概就是落在1000到2000之间，我觉得还蛮可以的。如果问耳环最推荐的部分的话，我会推荐这一款。还有一款是最近收到的 Ana Luisa 的。圆圈打开后是长这个样子。一整组戴起来是这个样子，爱心的耳环，还有爱心的项链。这个的话就会比较有个性一点。在一些日本的小店买的，一个也不会很贵，大概在200台币左右。如果是戒指的话，我最推荐这个，我手上这一个。这个壳上的戒指也很好看，戴起来是这种感觉。只是我工作关系，我不太习惯戴手链，怕它断掉。不过也很适合作为一个送礼的礼物，送妈妈、送朋友都很好看，或是当成圣诞节礼物。它这边是有珍珠，还有一个小花朵的形状。是这样啦，这以上就是我这次的2023年的饰品盒分享。From the first time I set my eyes on you, I didn't know.From the start, I didn't know how you turned my life around, or how in love I'd be with who you are. But you showed me what it means to be loved. The way you touched me, hold me quietly, you're everything I am.
in my arms, I feel undone. So in a long way, I've come to say I love you. Well, every day I open my eyes next to you. Is a day I'm grateful for.
'Cause
this thunderstorm of who I am, I need a strong woman, and that's who you are. You touch me, hold me quietly. You're everything I am not. It's when I have you in my arms, I feel undone. So in a long way, I've come to say that you show me what it means to be loved. The way you touch me, hold me.